also, just to give everybody a quick update on where we're at, I went to service last night. It was awesome. We filled the entire stadium to well beyond overflow. There was just an incredible amount of healings, which is really cool because I got to talk to a bunch of people and see them afterward. Some ladies got out of wheelchairs. They're walking out of the service, and they're just pushing their wheelchair in front of them, which is really cool to see. Probably the one that was the most touching was to see this boy who had had, when he was born, he had the umbilical cord wrapped around his neck, and it caused his heart to not function properly whenever he was born due to the oxygen loss. And after he had received prayer, he was able to run around all the bases and did like a home run, just booked it. It was just amazing to see. One of the other things that was just phenomenal was in the middle of worship, we were singing the Chosen Generation song. And in this moment, I looked up and I saw what looked to be an eagle, and I thought, oh my God, it's an eagle, symbol of the prophetic church. And it looked like it just went by quickly, and I elbowed Amanda and I said, I think I just saw an eagle. And another one came. And then